Hi everyone, welcome back. Hope you're all okay. Welcome back to the channel. And as you can see, we are on Power Wash Simulator tonight. Total change, radical change from the last couple of games we've been playing. I'm on the Xbox today. I was going to do another first person shooter, was looking at maybe a horror game. Not a big fan of horrors, but I thought I'd give it a go. But then it's been a hell of a week. This popped up in my Game Pass, and I thought, you know what, for the size of the file, let's just give it a go. Let's relax. If you're like me, if you like using the jet wash on your car, if you're one of those kind of people, then this might be for you. I'm going to try career mode. Clean the van. I literally don't have a clue what I'm doing. I've never played this game before, but let's give it a go. Great news. Finally found a van for you at the auctions. Don't freak out when you see it. Looks like it's been dredged from the bottom of a lake, but that's a good thing. It meant no one else bid on it. They missed out. Underneath that hideous layer of gunk is your perfect workhorse. Engine's a dream, no rust. There's even equipment in the back. Just needs a good hosing down and you're in business. You'll certainly earn your pressure washing stripes getting this thing clean. Let's go. Look at these controls out as we go, I think. Use washer. Oh, look at that. Nice. Can we go around? Oh, we can. Should be starting from the top, really. Work your way down. I don't know if it's time limits to this or what, but let's just see what we've got. Should I be soap in this? Crouch down. Oh yeah, we can for the wheel. See if we've got. Nice. I'm gonna pick up the pace a little bit. Oh, I can rotate the nozzle as well. Oh, look at that. Oh, switch nozzle. What's that? Don't know what that's done. mirrors obviously aren't clean here. I need to get up on this step somehow and get the roof. Can I do that? Oh, hang on. There we go, I guess. I keep getting texts, I don't know how to reply. I'm 91% clean here, I don't know what I'm missing. Patterns and stuff now. Oh my gosh, what's going on here? I've changed the controls a little bit here. Change my nozzle? Oh, I can. What does this mean? Oh. You knew cleaning a van was such hard work. Okay, the roof is clearly worked out here. How do I... Oh, I can move it along here. Put it down here. And then jump up, I'm guessing. Oh, that's filthy, that. No wonder. What am I missing? Mirror. Oh, still got 1% to go. All this stuff here. Oh. There we go. To do, bumpers, doors, windows. You're joking me. Bumpers 1 out of 2, 99%. Doors 3 out of 4. Windows 3 out of 4. What door's missing then? Oh, that, there we go. Another window that's dirty, apparently, somewhere. There we go, bumper. What could be left here? Whoops. Keep hitting the wrong button here. Gotta have the right attachments and everything, man. Yes! Open the tablet to continue. Nice. First customer coming up. Oh, gotta do that. Clean the backyard, $450. Let's do it. Oh, look at this gate. The whole of the fence is pitted, man. Well, it's harder than you think going down in a perfectly straight line on a joystick. Nice, it's the fence. Don't look at this doghouse. Wow. And the ball. Would you actually let your dog drink from that? What can I do? Put it on a zero. Whoa. Maybe try a 15. I'm thinking there's little bars when I'm looking at stuff here. Is this when it goes down? Is that the cleanliness of stuff? Maybe. Doghouse roof, it's only got a little bit left. Missed a spot on the roof, it was seen. What the hell have I missed? I feel like there's a glitch here, because surely there's no way they haven't cleaned anything else on this doghouse. Right, let's move on. Oops, I've jumped. What about the pavement here? Lots of move when you're twisting like that. I have to literally get right onto the edges. This must be insanely satisfying in real life to do. Even the walls need doing here. No way. That's not very powerful, this 40 degree nozzle. No, I don't want that. Try this. It's better. Oh. Can't remember how to turn my nozzle now. What did I do the last time? Oh, wow, look at. Oh, I want these ones, man. I don't have any soap. You have to get literally right in the nooks and crannies, the only one. This is mad. Don't believe it. It's got underneath like this. Literally crawling around here. It's literally dirty. The place you wouldn't even think about, man. God, I wasn't expecting this level of precision here. Needed. Let's clean this car up here at least. Your car done. Would you even put your kid in something like that when it's that pitted? You'd take it to the tip, wouldn't you, surely? Birdhouse, here we go. I don't know what the 40 degree does. Not a great deal, it's not very powerful. I can't even get on the back of the birdhouse, this is the trouble. I have to hit the deck again. Oh, what? Oh, hang on a minute. On a way. What the hell am I doing? I don't know. I've completely lost my head here. I feel like an alternative control scheme here. Pond. Look at that, man. I still haven't finished this birdhouse. I have to get right down underneath it. Birdhouse stand clean. Alright, inside the birdhouse. done. Birdhouse, finally. Oh, what have I just done here? Oh my god. It's all over the shop. Oh, I don't like that. How do I stop that? Surely got to be the barbecue done. Gas supply. Not clean. Is that it? Must be. We've got a bike job here, someone wants to clean up all. Oh, what's this as well? Fine. Oh, he's wanting me to go ahead and do the rocks by the looks of it, no? Guess we better make a start on that, shall we? Look at the seating area and the shed and everything, man. The trellis. Shocking. I also wonder who thinks that. I want to create a pressure wash again. Not criticising. It's just crazy choice. There's got to be an audience out there for it as I'm playing it, and I'm sure there's many more that do. But wow, I saw a lawnmower simulator not so long ago too, probably up more up my street. I don't have a ride on lawnmower, but that is a full-on aspiration. That can I use? Probably. Some of these just aren't as powerful. Different attachments, no good. there's enough fish in here. Oops. I'm getting more jobs than I can keep up with here. I don't know if I'm a slow washer or what. I cannot believe that I'm a man of 35 with a girlfriend and a dog and probably a million other things that he could be doing. And this is how I'm spending my Friday night. But it is strangely addictive and satisfying. Just a spot along there and there. All this fence to do as well. Bloody hell. It's never ending this. I love this place there, like starting off in a nice straight line and then I'm just going off on a tangent. I'll do more of this pond. So I've got the lawnmower over there to do. I've got the shed, the little swinging chair. I feel like I can guarantee that somebody just live streams this and probably gets like thousands of viewers. Just imagine. Therapeutic in a way. Oh, look at the mess on it still. I think I'm gonna have to lie down here and get the other nozzle out. Sounds suggestive. Loads of the pond wall still left to do. Done the pond liner. Getting in between the stones like this is crazy. I'm missing here. Tiny, tiny little bits now of muck. I feel like this probably started out with like a mini game somewhere. Oh, here we go. And then just grew. Like some kind of crazy game on like Yakuza. Oh no, look at all this. Yakuza always had like super detailed mini games, didn't it? I feel like it's somehow grown arms and legs. Oh yes, look at the nozzle turn as we go now. Oh, getting used to it. For that retaining wall, probably have to get right underneath. Oh, I can't hear you. The Dirt Finder General, what a name. This is clearly American in it as well. don't know where would I have said that shed was clean. I bet the shed roof is something that jumps. Yeah. Do I have my little step ladder? Here we go. Right. Shed roof is clean as well. What else? Oh, I've got on the patio to do, haven't we? Let's do this seat. No worse than some seats and some beer gardens I've sat in, to be fair. That's with the chains as well. God. Detailed. For a pressure wash again. Who'd have thought it? Thank you. Aiming ladder again for this bit. Nothing. What could I like climb up here? And then can I? Yes. Power washing parkour. Here we go. Oh, it doesn't shoot far enough. I can't believe there's still muck. Oh, God, I have to get underneath it. Is that done now? The frame? I think it is. What the hell else? Oh God, there's some muck here. Looks like you're almost done, thank God. This has been torturous, this. I mean, is this blood here? Is this a crime scene? Is this where his wife's buried? Under the patio or something? Oh my God, I feel like we're assisting a crime here. Can't remember what the legal term of it is. First world pressure washing problems, but my trigger finger is getting sore. I feel like I've got the opposite of an itchy trigger finger now. I've been using this for so long. Okay, we've got the furniture here as well. Might as well just make a start. Take some of the patio with it as we go around as well, hopefully. I feel like I wanted everything all beautiful, straight lines, everything, but now I'm just thinking, just get it done. Umbrella Corporation logo literally here on the umbrella. That's what you could have been watching if anybody is still left watching. I need to put on Resident Evil tonight, but instead I've gone for a jet washing simulator. Well, patio's cleaned, right. There's not much left, I don't think, here now. Let's get this picked up. Parasol pole clean. Oh, I need my chair again, don't I? I mean, ladder, should I say. Get under the table, don't hate. Chair's clean. That chair's clean. Table's clean. We're wringing out the stuff here. What have I missed? Is this... That chair's clean. That chair's clean. Oh ho! I need me ladder. Oh god, I've put it in this little free air mode here. I need me ladder. Let's get the trellis clean. I think we're nearly there. 98% clean. Got the top of the parasol to do. Oh, want to be on the roof. just shot that there. Get up here. Can I do anything with the neighbours' house? No. Still not sorted. Oh. What the hell's left to do? Stepping stones, 10 out of 12. Oh, these are the ones that, oh, 11 out of 12. This one? To be telling me what the dirt is anymore now, neither, or where the dirt is. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. So it is one of these. Yes, 12 out of 12. What next? Swing sofa cushions. 2 out of 3. Well, what the hell, which one could it be? There we go. Still only on 4 start. I've got, what else have I got? Oh, God, it's loads. Doghouse roof. Fence posts. It's got the doghouse roof. Yes. Fence posts. Oops. Oh, 92% here. Step edgings. Retaining walls. Oh my goodness. Lawnmower handle. You're joking. What this thing here? To do retaining walls, step edgings, fence posts. Well, what retaining walls do I have to do here? Well, that fence post is done, can't even speak. That one is as well. Must be over here. Down there, one. This one here, it must be down the side. Yes. Fence posts times two, apparently. What the hell could it be? These ones? One to go. Fence post, not that one. Fence post. Oh yeah, God, it's pit. It's missed loads of it. Yes! $600. I feel like that was miles more than $600 worth. Nice. Oh, these tabs. Oh, it's everything. Messages. Nice. Clean the bungalow, clean the playground, clean the dirt bike. Well, tell you what, let's. This is too much excitement for one night. Let's call this. Maybe we'll come back to this, surprised by how addictive it's been. I don't even know how to save. Guys, and hope you enjoyed. Hope you found it as therapeutic as I did. We'll get some more excitement lined up, whether that be another first-person shooter, maybe back to Medal of Honor, COD. Maybe a horror, something Resident Evil, or I've got what I got downloaded earlier on, Those Who Remain. So that's slightly scary from what I've heard. So yeah, I've got a couple of things lined up. And yeah, guys, hope you enjoyed, and I will see you in the next one.